how to remove a tub drain without any special tools. So what I've got here, a pair of channel locks. Now that's if your crossbar is not broken. Put the channel locks down in there. Got just your normal claw hammer or anything that you can get leverage with. In between those, what happens is as you put leverage in between there, it spreads them out and allows you to turn it. So you're going to turn it counterclockwise and it's going to come right out.